Everything, guys. Because we ain't raising our babies right. The divorce rate out of control. Everybody getting divorced nowadays. Divorce rate is crazy. If you with somebody in here, stay with them. I don't care what they do. The grass ain't green on the other side of the fence. That spray paint just gone home. It ain't. It's not. You know what I'm saying? Everybody out here think they can do better. And that's an American thing, too. I think I can do better. I think I can do better. And you probably can do better, too. But here's the issue. Better is out trying to do best. So you need to go right on back home. No, okay, just go on home to whoever's been putting up with you for this amount of time. Divorce rate out of control. And if they cheat on you, cheat on them back. Saw how quiet the men got? I'm gonna say it again. They cheat on you, cheat on them back. And let me tell you something, ladies. Don't nothing make your man madder than cheating with a little funny comedian. We will teach him a lesson in here tonight. You hear me? Just holler at me after the show. They cheat, just go on home. Everybody getting divorced. Tiger Woods got a divorce, and that was sad to me. You know what I'm saying? I hate Tiger Woods got a divorce, because in my opinion, Tiger Woods didn't cheat on his wife at all, and he should still be at home with his family. Yeah, you heard what I said. I said Tiger Woods didn't cheat on his wife at all, and he should still be at home with his kids. I'll explain myself. You and I, sir, right, in the scheme of things, we ain't much of nothing. I'm sure you the supervisor at work, but in the big picture, we ain't nothing. You know what I'm saying? So if five women want to sleep with us and we sleep with four out of five of them, then that means you what? You knocked off 80%, you know. You can't sleep with four out of the five women that want to sleep with you. That's 80% of the people that want to sleep with you. That number's way too high. You need to get that number down. Well, Tiger Woods slept with 14 women, but it's a million women won't sleep with him. So if we do the math on that, Tiger Woods cheated on his wife 0.00000012% of the time. Round it up, Tiger Woods cheated on his wife 0% of the time. That's a great average. 0% of the time? He don't get no credit for the 999,986 pieces of women he missed. And I'm telling you, that's the number you need right there. He deserves an award. Man, let me tell you something. If a million people won't sleep with that man, and he don't knock off but 14, that means he loves you. That means he's devoted to you. Because it take a little discipline to miss 99. I don't even know the math on that. The Lord know who to give that power to, because I ain't all the way famous yet, but let a million want to sleep with me. Out of a million, I'm going to knock 300,000 of them off. That's my time.